this is Sarah, and lately she's been dreaming of going on an adventure. And not just any type of adventure, Sarah has been dreaming of going traveling. So, on a cold winter day, Sarah decided to pack her bags and leave, taking the first flight out the following day. And as her plane took off, she felt the joy of heading to South America for the first time in her life. Her first stop was Venezuela, where she visited Angel Falls. Afterwards, she headed to the famous city of Rio de Janeiro in Brazil. She also visited other cities, such as the fabulous city of Buenos Aires in Argentina and the picturesque city of Quito in Ecuador. She wrapped up her journey in the breathtaking Patagonia region in Chile. Overall, Sarah had an amazing adventure and now she is happy to be back home.